We have minutes to go before the first blast, mic shot, of Operation Island. 59 minutes now, to be exact. If everything goes according to plan, we'll soon see the largest explosion ever set off on the face of the Earth. Hydrogen device. If the reaction goes, we're in the thermonuclear era.